Greenland 2020, a new disaster film with casting of Gerard Butler as John Garrity, Queen of Deadpool, Morena Baccarin as Allison Garrity.
I'm touching myself tonight.
Scott Glenn as father of John, Clayton Garrity, and many more. The movie is directed by Rick Roman Wong, the same director of Angel Has Fallen. This movie's plot will be same as we seen in 2012, but here the disaster will came from the comet named Clark, which is supposed to be flying by our solar system and passing near the Earth. But this turns into terror when it broke apart, abruptly named comet dropping on cities. Meanwhile, Garrity family enjoying the family time and waiting to see the historic moment of comet passes near to the Earth. They all are unaware that the comet is going to hit on the Earth because government was hiding all this stuff from the citizens to avoid the stampede of panic people running here and there. Suddenly they saw in news a big fragment hits on the Earth and they feel its shockwave. Because John Garrity has a military or a defense background, as always he has, like in Angel Has Fallen movie series. So he got the whole picture and gets alert. They saw before the mysterious flights were going somewhere. So he pick up his family and runs to find that place or a safe bunker called Greenland. I don't know who made this Greenland in this movie, because in 2012 the Chinese made the four motherships to escaping from the disaster, and the Garrity family's terrifying adventure starts now. They got hit under the falling pieces of comets and many ups and downs. It will be interesting to see how they will reach to the Greenland. This movie has no more plot story to reveal or suspense, as same as the story of 2012. But the thrilling adventurous journey will be interesting and the disaster scenes can blow our mind. Movie is going to be released on 14th August of 2020 as per IMDb, hoping for many surprise scenes. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you in next video.